into the backcourt.
Allan Houston was hot too for Tennessee. Throws the tray. LSU led it by 5 at halftime. LSU would pull away in the second half. Shaquille O'Neal, look out below. LSU led it by 13. As for Tris Jackson, all he did was pour in 10 three-pointers en route to a 49-point afternoon.